Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a very lovely and rare vintage kaleidoscope to share with you. If you are viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability, as this is a rare and vintage kaleidoscope. We have only the one. This kaleidoscope has, you might have seen this here and thought it was a smudge or something, but it's not. It's actually engraved and etched into the glass, into the mirror here. The world is your kaleidoscope, number 726, John D. Culver. This is a John Culver kaleidoscope from the early 1980s. So this is approximately in the range of 30 years old, 35 years old. The exterior of the kaleidoscope is mirror to the outside, which hides the mirrors on the inside, and then three green glass rods and beautiful soldering technique and patina in the traditional copper foil stained glass technique to build this kaleidoscope. The overall size of the entire kaleidoscope, the main panel of mirror is just over 12 inches in length, so the entire kaleidoscope is just under 14 inches in total length. Each panel has a height of about 2 inches, and the marble at the end is 1.5 inches in diameter. Now the marble is a beautiful, almost like a seascape. If you imagine a tiny fish and some scallop shells, and maybe even a jellyfish. Beautiful marble at the end of this kaleidoscope with the three prongs holding it in place. It's a beautiful marble. And of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you get to hold it up to your eye. And allow me to bring this up to the camera, and you'll see the intricate quilt of color through this John Culver kaleidoscope with this seascape marble. This kaleidoscope features the three mirror system, which creates this full quilt of color. Exquisite precision within the images in this kaleidoscope. This is a rare John Culver, Your World is a Kaleidoscope kaleidoscope.